Hi, Jeffrey. Sarah Nussman here. I really enjoyed your insight and your thoughts about the counseling session videos that we watched this week. The thing I loved is how you talked so much about empathy and how that was evident in the videos and how important empathy is as a therapist in working with our clients. I also loved your reflections about how smooth it seemed the conversation went between the therapist and the client. It did seem very perfectly put together and flowing. And like you mentioned, it seems that most real life counseling sessions may be a little more complicated than that. People who might come in knowing that there's a specific thing that seems to be upsetting them or bothering them, but that as the conversation unfolds, it might be a little more complex than as we saw play out in the video. So I really liked that insight, and listening to you talk about that, I could agree absolutely that it did seem to be a little just cookie cutter and very clean, the process of the interaction between the client and the therapist. So thank you so much for your reflection. I enjoyed it, and I look forward to chatting again in our next video blog. Thanks.